This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. Tell you how I became the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. In Queens, New York, born and raised, in the classroom was where I spent most of my days. Nerding out, passing, being not cool and all, shooting some pics outside of the museum hall. Learned a little spider that was up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little mite and my DNA was repaired. My aunt said, wow, you're no longer visually impaired. I grew stronger and stronger, day after day. But even with my powers, I still couldn't find my way. They gave me my bills and they gave me my debt. I put on my boxing gloves and said I might as well profit. First fight, yo, this is bad. Dunking noobs on their fat ass. Is this what the heroes of New York living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear, this guy is cheap, scamming all that. Is this the type of place that won't pay this cool cat? I think so. I see this is unfair. I hope they're prepared for the wrath of Spider-Man. Well, the place got robbed, and when I came out, there was a dude who I could stop standing there with his payout. I ain't trying to help, I just got jeered. He sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. Out there was a body, and when I came near, the blood was fresh, and the body was Uncle Ben's. If anything, I could say this was my fault. I thought, I can't forget it, I should have brought him to a halt. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled in the air, yo Ben, see ya later. Looked in the mirror, I wasted my ability. That's how I learned that with great power comes great responsibility.